This is the Cheerson CX-10. It's rather small, about the size of a Proto X. Actually, it's supposed to be a little bit smaller than a Proto X. As you can see, I've been flying it quite a bit. I've used sandwich ties. I've stripped off the paper from the sandwich ties and been able to bind the case together at the motors. These clips, they're supposed to be little white clips. And after a few wrecks, they tend to break off. So I clipped them all off and I put sandwich ties on there. It comes with extra propellers. As you can see, I've also done a few mods. We've added, we pulled the antenna out from the center, just a simple drilling of a hole in the top. Pull the antenna out, same thing over here. Added some dowels on the top here to make it better for pinchers. Charge lasts about 5 minutes. It takes about 5 to 10 minutes to charge, depending on the amperage of your USB charger. I've got about a 0.8 amp charger, and I get about 5 to 7 minutes on a charge is how long it takes to charge. Flies pretty well. It does all right outside. It doesn't like the wind, so it's pretty calm right now. It is hand launchable, and it's a lot of fun. And there you have it, the CX-10.